Coach Smith fans and the coach, Marilyn was a main supporter, mom to hundreds of Wray wrestlers, and word is she had her own private section of the bleachers that she occupied while the Eagles wrestled. Only the brave or unaware ventured into her area. We'd like to honor Coach and Marilyn with a banner signifying their 2001 induction into the National Wrestling Hall of Fame, Colorado chapter. Coach and Marilyn, thank you for all you have done for Wray Wrestling and the Wray community. Thank you.